Welcome to Newcastle Law School. We wanted to show you where you'll be studying, hang out, and where you'll hand in assignments whilst you're studying here.
The Law School's a really quirky building, and you'll find lots of different spaces where you can sit and study in between your lectures.
This is our reception and school office. This is where you'll hand in assignments and where to go if you have any questions. This is our exhibition on the inspirational women of law. It's a collaboration between Newcastle Law students, staff, and our fine arts students. This is an ongoing project and we host regular live events for it.
This is one of the lecture theatres you'll be using as a law student through stages one and two. One of the fantastic things about this lecture theatre is that we celebrate all of our students who take part in our mooting competitions at the back of it, so you can see all of the past students who've taken part and our champions at the minute.
Our conference room is one of the smaller study areas. It's used for seminars where you'll discuss in detail the topics you go over in lectures.
We're really lucky in the law school to have our own library in the basement of the building. We've got specialist librarians in here who are really happy to help you with anything you might need. As you can see, we've got absolutely loads of printed and digital resources for you to use here in our law school library. We've got our computer cluster as well upstairs in the law school. We've got a variety of mixed study spaces, so we've got quiet study here as well as other types of study space. The social space is another fantastic facility in the law school. There's a lot of different areas where you can come just grab a bite to eat or have a relax and chat with your friends in between lectures.
Here at Newcastle Law School, we give our students plenty of opportunities to practice professional skills. We give them the chance to take part in mooting and advocacy competitions, and we're really proud of their achievements in this, especially to a national level. We even have a dedicated mooting room for them to practice in. Thanks for watching, and we really hope to see you here in the future. Bye!